doing here is we're putting this rear visor on. Let's put it together. Now we're gonna put the brackets on so we'll know where to drill our holes. We'll knock out our rivets.
That's Joe. He doesn't work here even though he looks like it. So you went slow to make sure you didn't drill through the back of the sleeper and the upholstery, right?
Yep. We don't want to mess the interior up. Keeps you from going too far in.
Tell me about it.
This thing here gets on the end of your drill bit and only let you go in so far, you know. The washers are just a little something extra to keep it from backing up on us, you know. It does happen. I'm changing these little rubber deals for the shorter ones. The long ones get one to push back out. This is what came with it. And they just kept pushing out, so I'm gonna put the shorter ones in there. So.
Alright, the little rubber walnuts.
Walnuts, yeah, that's the word I was looking for, walnuts.
They just push in there. And then when you put your screw in, it tightens up and keeps everything from leaking.
Yeah.
Alright, we got Joseph over here. He's the driver. He's volunteering his services today because he ain't got nothing better to do. And probably because eventually he wants to go home and take a shower and get out of the heat.
Bike night.
He's going to take those brackets off for Turkey. And then we'll remount everything up on the truck.
When you tie these things up, if you listen, you'll hear them start squeaking. That means they ain't going to tighten no more than that.
Okay.
if you're doing this kind of work and you don't have a farmer's tent, it's okay. You'll probably manage. Alright, we got a different angle here. Sydney's making sure he gets in this video. He's going to clean up the fingerprints there. Over. And you just got to cram your hand up under there and tighten up all the bolts.
You want the wrench? I mean the ratchet, Mike? The little ratchet?
Like this one? Might even be able to use a smaller one up there.
Alright.
Yep.